diving up the boat Frayed Knot. It is May 22nd, 2023. This is a quick before video. Let's grab a look at it. Another thing I noticed is we got this dinghy tied off to it. It's filling up with water due to the rain. Real bad. Not super bad, but we got more rain coming in this week. Got about 3 inches to 4 inches of water in it. Just to give you guys a heads up. But let's get this before video. See how she's looking. Cleaned up for you, and we'll get you after video.